What's up, boys and girls? My name is John Levitin. Today we're playing some more Shadow of War. Let's see how much. Let's not waste any more time. And the card be up there. You already know. Let's get into it. All right. Let's see. I think we're pretty close. Let's see. Quest. Okay, we need to go here. Because we can't do our next step because we're so tired. That we're probably, when you guys see this episode, it's gonna be so, like, it's probably gonna be like October or September, bro. It's gonna be crazy. Let me see. So, yeah, we can't do this quest yet. You must control all fortresses before you can confront the Dark Lord. Oh. Wait. Okay, well, we have to control all the fortresses. All the fortresses? Like, when you mean all, you mean, like, would this be a fortress? Oh, no, we're gonna go destroy that. You mean all the fortresses, bro? Oh, my God. Okay. See, I still don't understand how to destroy these. Oh, right bumper. Alright, let's go grab. Come on. We're gonna go grab this fortress. Alright, let's go. Let's run. Oh, level 37. Hell no. Come on, man. I grab some more. There's a forge at the gym. Oh, let's go. Nice. This guy. Probably just mark this. What am I doing? Wait, oh, I have no... Wait, no, I have three. Three commanders here, we're good. Do need a mark. My nose itch. Wait, is there a better place I can teleport? Yeah, I'm gonna teleport here, screw it. These are such bad places, bro. Like, we'll figure it out. We'll just go around here. Don't jump down, man. Oh, God. Run. Come on, run, man. There we go. Alright, we're gonna risk it. If not, we'll just jump in the fortress and get some people. Okay, yeah, we need one more.
This war chief feels a powerful, highly mobile force. Slow it.
I'm going in. He has arrived. Oh my God, he's level 38, bro.
Whoever's responsible for this will pay in blood.
That's not good. Someone's sneaking around. Go up. Okay, I can take him though. Oh, he can't talk because he's deranged. I can get him too. Oh my god. Well, here I am. So I'm gonna kill him. Let's see what you can do. Bastard. No, you don't. Jump off. Kneel before me. You dying. Need this guy though. Sticky. Heavily damaged by poison. Beast Finder. I meant to jump off, but didn't let me. Ow. Oh no, you're not retreating. Oh my god, am I stuck here? Get off my way! Bro, dude, get out of my way, you PC butt cheeks, bro. Fine, where's your mates, bro? Of me. What if I run over here? Good now if I run up here. Come on. Got him. Got him. Alright, now we can leave. Now we can go do this, actually. Alright. I do want to change one thing. Guess not. I wanted to change one of the things, but it didn't let me. Super. I'm just gonna kill everyone. I'm not gonna try to take them over. God, he's level 40, bro. No. Okay, we need to take out those archers up there. Move. Bro, I've got to shoot these. Got it. Now we gotta jump down and get rid of it. How will this captain get damaged by this? Oh, actually, I'll take him and try to make a fight for me. If I think I'm high enough, though. Yeah, I'm gonna just shame him then. that's not good. Okay, we have to be really careful here. Okay, we're gonna have to run out of here. Yeah, what the hell? He chased me down. No, that's not good at all. Alright, we gotta get out of here. Did explosive barrels? We got him. Let's go. We rezzed him. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go, he dead too. I don't want to execute him. To win the battle or the war. This is where your petty foray ends. You'll never take us. Yeah, res him. I gotta go res him. Now we gotta go save our other guy. I got you. They have a lot of poison here, holy shit. Yeah, kill this. Oh my god. He's ripped his head off. Oh, let's go. On your knees. boom. Wait, I got a new cloak. Set a beast on fire. Seems easy enough. Oh, like a beast. I think a beast is like the big, huge things. Maybe it's any. Yeah, I really did. Hell out of here. Just chill here. Let me purify this. Capture it, sir. Not purify. Capture it. Where do you think you're going? Oh, he died to the poison. Wait, is there a beast up here? There is. Is he on fire? No, that's a gorge. Crap, wait, I need to get down there. Oh. Let's go. God damn. Too powerful, he's level 34. Yeah. I'll just shame you so you leave me alone. Only one watching remains. Oh man, I just lost so much health for that. No, don't take his health. Wait, why'd I waste it?
Lord.
Damn. Oh, he's back here again.
This is nothing. You boys are in for it now.
Immune to execution. Shit. She got her health back. Right. Here goes nothing. Of course, you got other people in here with you. That's not good. What other punks you got with you? Okay, he's arrow proof, but his dog isn't. You hurt my friend, anyway. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. That is not good. Oh my god. God, I have no health. God damn, he's zero proof. This. What? Oh, why are you talking about this? So? Are you kidding me, dude? Dude, I see an arrow over here. His vault. God, bro. No, no, damn it. I needed him, bro. Sorry, man, I need another juice. Need some more juice from you. Okay, I'm gonna go through that after. It's hot as hell in here. Oh my god, I got his all health back. Oh my god, you're a piece of garbage. Please god, no. Thank you. What? I don't care, as long as he's out of the tower. God damn. Let's go. Let's get it. That's what I'm talking about. Who wants to be the overlord? Here we go. Oops. Okay, let's go upgrade. Shadow Strix, I know I have to purchase this one. Let's upgrade everything. Let's get a quest. You must control all the fortresses before you can confront the Dark Lord. All of the fortresses? All of them. Like in every region. Or these fortresses. No, these are outposts. So I have to, oh my god. What have I been doing? Zoom out. Oh, here we go. The whole world. Quest available. Where do I go? Can I not go to here? Maybe not. So I need to take this one. Right. And I don't think I need to take this one. I don't know. These don't look like I can take them. But like, that's a fortress. I don't get it. That's not a fortress. I think these must be like side missions. So I need to capture this fortress. So I can't fast travel to the other ones. It's not possible. It's not. Oh. Fast travel over there, then run over here. Oh, shit. This this is one of the like second places I went to. Serve me, the bright lord. So I wonder if I have enough people. Okay, go fight him. Okay, we're gonna do this mission in the next episode, but we're gonna check it out real quick. Okay, we have enough. Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is gonna end it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, smash the like button, turn on post notifications. If you hit that subscribe button, because you know you want to, because why not? We're gonna hopefully beat this game the next time we play, the next episode, not the next time we play, the next time. But yeah, that's pretty much it. But I'll see you guys again. Good evening, good afternoon, and good night. Peace out. Bye.